Huh. Does have to actually move the stick in order to make it work. Okay. Okay. Of course. That last part doesn't matter. Actually, what I'm gonna do is I am going to make a save state right here, because the D-pad is acting weird just now. And I don't want to screw this up. See this goes. Okay, here we go.
Ah, there's the North Star. You can't normally see it from within the city.
Actually, you normally can, at least.
Did you know that in ancient China, the North Star represented the god of death? What better night for a duel, don't you think, Shinjiro? Subaru is prepared whenever you are.
Okay.
Interesting opening, but your moves are utterly predictable. In a duel, you must have the courtesy to give it your all. Shinjiro. Give all of yourself in a duel. We've reached the middle game. Now your discipline will truly be tested.
Okay. I think I did good on that. I think I need either 50 or 30% for the next one.
I suppose I shouldn't take you so lightly. Let's see if you can keep up, samurai.
We're in the end game now.
Do you realize that I could kill you whenever I wish? As a duel, a dance, or a game, your performance was hideous. You lose, Shinjiro. Exactly the same. Can you not see that? Do you not realize that you are no match for me? And forget the promise. I knew I'd win all along.
Okay, I think I... Alright, so I think I screwed that up. So I'm going to retry that. Okay, so these ones are done already. Alright, let's actually redo the save point here.
You can't normally see it from within the city. Did you know that in ancient China, the North's what better not? Subaru is prepared whenever you are.
Alright, let's try this again. New save point here. There's a slight advantage of doing this in an emulator. So that means plus two points.
An interesting open, but your moves are utterly predictable. You think strength alone will be enough to defeat me?
That's 5 points.
The duel is no different from a dance or a game of chess.
Get it.
I suppose I shouldn't take you so lightly. Let's see if you can keep up. The end.
Nope, lost again. Okay.
To the end game. The duel is nearly over. Do you realize that as a duel?
Okay, I'm right. So I'm gonna try reloading one more time. And there's one other attack I could have done that could have gotten me a little more points. Foxy, so I'm going to hold, and you come to me.
Very well. Soaked.
Perfect. Okay, good. That's a bonus.
Into the middle game. Impressive. Pity you chose an opponent far beyond you. Very well. Continuing this duel any longer is a waste of time. Let's finish this.
I think this is actually an unwinnable fight. Now that I think about it. Because I got two for rushing in. I can get three more additional points with the counterattack. Then another three more points. Or the stick flips after that, stick after that, which makes for eight. Whereas that one got me, I believe, four. I believe last one got me, I believe, seven, maybe. So, and oh, well. Okay.
Do you realize that I could kill you whenever I wish?
I think this is just an unwinnable fight.
As a duel, a dance, or a game, your performance was hideous. You lose, Shinjiro. Forget the promise. I knew I'd win all along anyway. Fine, if you so desire. But please, perform better than you did tonight.
Oh, well. I think I had a better relationship spike with that fight than anything else. Okay. the stage manager gets to dance. We'll see how I do. All right. Wow. harsh judging from Rosita. Okay, that was close. Okay.
Himself and the rest of them. Not that I care personally. I have no involvement. But why? Why am I even still with them? Why do I care about them? I feel like I've gone insane.
All right, let's see where how our relationship is at with. Okay, things have repaired somewhat with Subaru, which is good. She's motivated again. Alright, I have been... About 90 minutes, this seems like a pretty good place to wrap for today. Next time, we will find out what Subaru's deal is.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.